The road to the 2022 Kentucky Derby continues, and this weekend we've got three preps for the 2022 Kentucky Derby on the Kentucky Derby points race scale. We're still in the prep season. Of course, these horses now turn 3 years old, and the Smarty Jones at Oaklawn Park drew a 14-horse field, including horses by Brad Cox, Steve Asmussen with three, the coach, Dwayne Lucas, also here in the Smarty Jones. And let's take a look at this field, led at the rail by Dash Attack, a debut winner in his first race. He's by Munnings, going to be a little bit of a question mark as he stretches out, but a mile should definitely be within his scope. Of course, Munnings producing a lot of winners over the last couple of years, getting some better mares as his stud fee increases. Also, All in Sync, one of three for trainer Steve Asmussen. That horse has got a nice speed figure that fits competitively in this race. And then Homebrew, another big speed figure. Brad Cox trains Homebrew. Kavad, back-to-back wins. He was claimed for $50,000 two races back and then picked up a nice win the last time out, first win off the claim. Dwayne Lucas sends out Ignitas, and then that rest of the field goes anywhere from Barber Road, going to be well backed off his big speed figure. And then Ben Diesel, who made a mid-race move the last time out, he drew the 14th post position here. That's always a tough position to win out of at Oaklawn Park. Top contenders mainly going to be down to Ben Diesel, Cool Papa G, Barber Road, Rugs, and All in Sync. Any one of those five can win, because those top contenders definitely have a good mix of Brisnet speed figures. And one of the things is that whenever a horse has a 4 or 5 length advantage in the Brisnet speed figure scale, they're usually pretty strong in races like this. The top three speed figures are only separated by 2 points, and six contenders separate the top 7 speed points. So definitely a competitive race in the Smarty Jones. Now trainers again, Brad Cox with two horses, Steve Asmussen with three, Ken McPeak with that rail horse, and also Dwayne Lucas back on the Derby trail with a points race in Ignitas. Now the early pace, I see a 3-horse kind of scrum in that. You've got Homebrew, Barber Road, and Karama. Any one of those three could be battling for the lead. I think the horse potentially with the most speed is probably Homebrew, and I think he could have a pace advantage, especially with that post position drawing outside some of the other speed. The Dash Attack is going to maybe be forced to press a little bit early on, but he ran a nice race from off the pace with a big speed figure, and with only one race, he's definitely got a little bit of room to improve. Vivar and Cool Papa G, also the other contenders from that pace passing position. Ben Diesel made that mid-race move the last time, but I think that post position draw, 14th post position, is definitely going to keep him maybe in that presser to sustain move, unless he really is sent from that 14th post position. My selection in the Smarty Jones Stakes for 2022 is going to be Barber Road. I was impressed with that victory, a speed figure fix in the mix here, and he doesn't really have to commit to the front end. I think there's enough speed that he can sit just off the pace. Cool Papa G and Homebrew going to round out my exactas here as we continue on down the Kentucky Derby prep season. The winner, Barber Road, Smarty Jones, that's my selection, and going to play him a little bit with Cool Papa G. The interesting horse in this race to me is going to be that rail horse for trainer Ken McPeak. A nice win first time out for Dash Attack, but Kenny step up and draws inside the other 14 horses in this race. Again, we're going to have previews up of the Sham Stakes and also the Jerome Stakes from Aqueduct as three prep races to kick off the weekend, January 1st, for the 2022 Kentucky Derby Trail. Who do you like in the Smarty Jones? Smash that like button, hit subscribe, as we bring you Kentucky Derby leaderboards every Monday, Kentucky Oaks leaderboards every Tuesday, and the Smarty Jones on the way to the 2022 Kentucky Derby.